Dan Jones.
Yes.
What message do you have for Johnny if he's watching? Johnny Bones.
Johnny Bones, the only thing he got to do is just focus, and he's going to be champ for a long, long. He's going to do a Joe Louis reign on him. He's got to focus. Sometimes when you're at that level and you're so good, it's mostly off him to focus. You know, he has to focus. He's just a baby.
But he's the best pound-for-pound UFC MMA fighter.
Love, John. Best love. With much respect for him.
Thank you.
Lord,
thank you.
Good luck. Good luck. Good
What do you think of this fight?
John Jones gonna take it.
What
second round?
Round?
Second round.
Second round? Knockout.
Yeah. Knockout.
You got Jonathan Hamm in the house now with you down there?
Yeah. Dude, that's my dude, man.
He's a good dude.
He's a great guy, man. Great. It's going to be perfect for the Gustafson training camp.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's tall. Athletic. Solid.
Your opponent. Your
opponent.
Sign up for me, John.
Relax.
He'll get you, man.
I'm an idiot.
A nice move in the middle.
Can you do that for me?
Yeah, I'd like to have fun.
Yeah.
Say that shit again. Watch out.
You're always nice. No, okay. Yeah, sorry.
Thank you, John. Please, the gracious way.
Young, I got a picture?
Yep, I got you, little homie.
I know where you are.
What are you doing? You wrestling or doing jiu-jitsu?
Jiu-jitsu. I can tell. I'm a little athlete.
Is he your favorite fighter?
Hang on, man. Who's your favorite?
Who?
Kane. Yeah, Kane's cool. I don't mind coming second to Kane.
Can I get a selfie?
If that's your favorite. Look at her. She's just flipping her head.
You understand? No. Can I get a selfie? I gotta get a selfie. Let's take
a selfie.
Hey,
look forward to seeing you on the 27th.
Thanks, have a good one.
No, not you. No.
So be the girl, man.
No, I just saw them all out of my
head. Thank
you. How are you going to be a bandwagon jumper?
Like the video, man.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
You are with
Oh, man, pretty cool. Like them videos of yours.
Oh, butt hurt.
Come up there and meet you. Yeah.
How you doing?
Yeah, it's about time for a new one.
Everybody was all hyped up, like,
that's
the fight, that's
a
beat does, man.
I
there you have it, from the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxnard for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback.